think what makes cinema to me, I think ultimately it's something that for some reason stays with you, so that a few years later you could watch it again, or 10 years later you watch it again and it's different. In other words, there's more to learn about yourself or about life. Mm.
We should probably just talk about the fucking movies, right?